Can you tell us, please, what are the main sensitive issues, let's say, regarding the motor insurance markets in the CE region?
First and above all, everything is profitability. The market shares are varying from company to company, but not really any company is profitable. So to increase profitability substantially over the next 2-3 years is absolutely crucial. Otherwise, companies will disappear.
Yeah, you refer to a specific market in the CE, or it's a
it's an overall phenomenon. I would say markets like Poland, like Czech Republic, are quite stable. Also Slovakia.
Yeah.
But the further you go down south, including Turkey, the more you get into profitability troubles.
Okay. So, what do you think are the main solution to increase the profitability? To let's say the road towards profitability.
For me, basically, it's sound underwriting. You shall not give away everything for free just to gain market share. So you have to have a sound and healthy portfolio. The second is to have very good claims management, which means, as we have discussed in this conference, not do everything by yourself simply because you're convinced you can do everything properly, which is not true. You can't. You need external providers. And thirdly, also get your insurers, reinsurers involved. First as a consultant in underwriting, secondly as the ones that also give you some hints and tips and advice how you shall run your claims business.
And what are Audatec solution for these problems?
In the underwriting we've only started. We have 2-3 countries where we have started to give underwriting support. In the claims management we can cover the entire claims value chain, which is from first notification of loss until settlement, archiving and management information. So we cover the whole chain in claims.